Pleasant Grove, Alabama A in the days since police officers arrested Marshy Jones, saying she had started a fight that resulted in her unborn baby getting shot, the hate mail has poured in. I will encourage all U.S. business owners to boycott your town, a woman from San Diego wrote on the Facebook page of the Pleasant Grove Police Department. A misogynist trash, a wrote another. A fire the chief and arresting officers, a wrote a third. But Robert Knight, the police chief, said his officers had little choice in the matter. If the laws are there, we are sworn to enforce them, he said. Thought what we re going to do. Around the country, the case of Ms. Jones A, who was indicted by a grand jury for manslaughter, has served as a stark illustration of how pregnant women can be judged and punished when a fetus is treated as a person by the justice system. Activists have also cited it as a demonstration of the dangers of the A Personhood movement, which pushes for the rights of fetuses to be recognized as equal to A or even more important than A the rights of the mothers who carry them. And many are now watching as the movement gains momentum in Alabama, which already has some of the most restrictive reproductive rights laws in the country. But in Pleasant Grove, a city of 10,000 people on the western outskirts of Birmingham, the case appears to have caused little controversy. Gun rights are popular here. Reproductive rights are not. Many conversations in the city focused on how harshly Ms. Jones should be punished, not whether she was culpable. Outside Hilla's Foodland, the city's only grocery store, two mothers raising money for the Pleasant Grove Middle School cheerleading squad said that both Ms. Jones and the woman who shot her should